This is Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Italy won 4-0 against Czech Republic. Berardi, Insigne, Barella and Immobile scored the goals of Italy. And it was the last preparing game before Euro 2020. I want to talk about the tactics and analysis of this game. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Let's start with Italy's tactics. Italy played in Roberto Mancini's classical formation 4-3-3. Really, on the midfield in Italy, Jorginho played on the center of the midfield and he played close to defense line. And Jorginho delivered the balls to him, his teammates, and he directed the team so good. At the same time, left wing back Spinazzola every time moved higher and wider to the forwards and he supported the attacks. When Spinazzola go forward, Manuele Locatelli drop off the cover of Spinazzola and he close to left wing back of Italy. At the same time, on the forward, Berardi and Insigne together tuck infield, and at the same time Spinazzola and Florenzi provided the width on the flanks. At the same time, Barella participated the attacks more, especially all the game, and Barella moved higher, and sometimes Barella came close to right line of the pitch and he centered the balls into the penalty area. At the same time, sometimes Locatelli moved higher and he came close to left and supported Insigne. Immobile, every time Immobile made dangerous runnings between and behind of Czech Republic defense line. Sometimes Immobile came close to left, sometimes he moved to the right. In this game, Immobile and Insigne played close to each other and they played so comfortable, Immobile and Insigne. And for example, in the first goal of Italy, Insigne attacked infield, his shot returned from Czech Republic defense and the ball stayed in front of Immobile in the box, and his shot scored the first goal of Italy in this right region of Czech Republic. In the first half, especially Bonucci and Chiellini moved higher together in Italy attacks, and they sent long range balls to the wings, and Czech Republic defense line played narrower, and left wing back and right wing back was so empty, and Italy found empty spaces of the wings of Czech Republic defense line, and Insigne and Berardi tucked inside and forced the defense line together. For instance, another developing attack with Barella carried the ball to the forward and centered the ball into the penalty area. Again, Immobile found one more goal position in the same region. He scored the first goal from the same region at the back post, but this time he missed the goal. He found clear goal positions in Czech Republic box, Immobile. And the first half has been finished 2-0. Italy started the second half better and effective, and Italy made higher press on Czech Republic team. In the second half, Immobile more dropped deeper and he came back to midfield. Immobile dropped deeper and he received the balls. This Czech Republic defense center, defense backs tracked Immobile, and there were so much empty spaces behind of Czech Republic defense line. For instance, in the third goal of Italy, Immobile again dropped deep and he received the ball here. This center backs tracked Immobile, and Insigne made dangerous running behind of Czech Republic defense line, and with Immobile's assist, Insigne scored the third goal for the Italy. In the second half, really Czech Republic established, set up the defense line higher, and Italy found so much empty spaces behind of Czech Republic defense line. Roberto Mancini made first three substitutions for Italy. On the left back, Spinazzola out and Emerson replaced of him. And this player, Chiellini, out on the defense, and Acerbi, replace of him, Acerbi, Acerbi, and really on the midfield, Jorginho out, and Cristante replaced of him. Cristante played instead of Jorginho on the center of the midfield. Really, sometimes Czech Republic developed attacks from the wings, and in Czech Republic attacks, Italy's formation turned into 4-5-1. Insigne came back to left of the midfield, and Berardi dropped deep, and he came back to right of the midfield, and they made the midfield 5. Immobile stayed on the forward, just Immobile. And really, after Cristante got into the pitch, Italy found the first goal. Cristante got the ball here, and he came to forward with Cristante's pass. Insigne met the ball here. Really, Czech Republic defense line caught up higher, and Insigne received ball and tucked infield. Berardi at the same time got into the Czech Republic. He tucked infield, and with Insigne's pass, Insigne's assist, Berardi met the ball, and he sent the ball into the back of the net. He stayed free at the back post, and Italy was 4-0 ahead with this goal in the second half. Really, Italy dominated the game in the first half and in the second half, and really entire of the game, Italy dominated the game. Last substitutions for Italy in this game, really, Berardi out on the right, and Chiesa replaced of him. And Chiesa, really other substitution, Immobile out on the forward, and young player from Sassuolo, Raspadori, replaced of Immobile. And on the right back, Florenzi out, and Toloi replaced of him. Toloi is from Atalanta. Really, Czech Republic developed some dangerous attacks in the last minutes of the game. From the wings, Italy started to play relaxed, but Czech Republic couldn't find the goal. The game has been finished 4-0. Italy won 4-0 before Euro 2020. Really, next week, Italy will play against Turkey in the first game of Euro 2020, Friday night. I am going to upload my tactical video for that game. All my analyses and all my comments like this about Italy Czech Republic game. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Please open up your notification rings, notification bells. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos, beautiful people. Bye.